Hi, my name's Mark Knapper. I'm a massive England fan, member of the England Fan Club, and I'll be going to every match that England play in the World Cup.
A lifelong England football fan, Mark Knapper has tracked from country to country, dedicated to following his team, a team he believes in.
The World Cup is going to be great. I mean, I've been to lots of World Cups before. I normally go to any tournament that England play in. England's chances, I think they're probably better than people say they are. I think realistically, if we get through to the quarterfinals, people would be very happy. I've managed to book my flight for the day after the final. I'm a born optimist.
Optimistic enough to travel thousands of miles to the other side of the world.
First bit, going from London to Madrid, Madrid to Sao Paulo, Sao Paulo to Manaus. That's a lot of miles. 786, 5,215, 673, 613, and 325. So that works out at 9,966, let's call it 10,000. And on top of the 5,000 miles that we've already done in the qualifying matches, mostly in Eastern Europe, that means that England fans who've been to every match will have done about 15,000 miles, and hopefully we'll be doing a lot more.
A 15,000 mile journey with what Mark calculates is up to a $17,000 price tag. Throw in some sweltering heat, and that's what it takes to see his team in Brazil. Mark, how is your Portuguese going? If I say to you, bem-vindo ao Brasil, would you know what I'm saying?
Just about. I'm a bit restricted at the moment to bom dia and obrigado, but I do have a phrase book, and I'll be looking at it on the flight over, so hopefully I'll be able to get by.
Well, you're almost there. A couple more key words. But you could say Viva Inglaterra.
Viva Inglaterra.
There you go. If you get through, that's the phrase you need.
That's the one I need.
Isa-Soares, CNN, London.